This is my first video when I speak English.
And I have stress, right?
We are going to play tag of war!
Camera! This is my only English speaking friends that I have. Probably my only.
Nick, friend. Jump!
My best, most strong worker.
Follow me on TikTok.
Hey Nick, take more. You are the most strong human being I know. Oh, good cat.
Follow me on TikTok, guys.
So, guys, we are going to the beach to play some games with this stuff.
Ella!
Oh, beautiful girl. Ella, that's so. This is the line that we are going. Whoever crossed the line, his team lose.
Yeah, it just ripped. Nick, how do you feel?
How do I feel about that? Yes. Yeah, it was a fair game.
Yes.
Rip rope.
We won! Ah, follow me on TikTok!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mario Tube came and I will go and find him now in his car. Ladies and gentlemen, Mario Tube is here!
Really, guys, this guy is crazy. I'm gonna have big success one day, I think so. I can't speak English, right? Why are you
speaking English, mother? Do you speak it?
Speak English. Only.
Mario's know as good English as me, so both of us, we don't know English. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the second famous YouTuber in Cyprus.
Yo.
What's Mario, your name?
Marios.
Mario Tube. He's stressed because he don't know very good English, but I don't either. We are going to try our best.
This is my first video when I speak English.
And I have stress, right?
I ask questions in my Instagram account for Marios, and we are going to ask him now. First questions. When we met first time?
I met you in my house, right? Last 2 years ago.
Yes, 2 years ago.
And you get me an interview, yeah.
Who is your favorite TikToker in Cyprus?
Obviously, Maria Kvokovic. Very beautiful style, you know.
You did a video on your YouTube channel, right? Yeah, cool.
Put it in the description, bro.
When you uploaded your first video on YouTube?
When I was 12. And now I'm 19. 7 years ago.
So what it was the first video about?
Vlog.
Vlog of your life?
So I tried doing a What are you doing?
Cool.
This is good interview, right?
This question is the coolest question that the people ask you. So you think that army stops you from growing on YouTube?
Maybe a little bit. Because I stay in army in half in my day, you know. Just stopping like make better videos than I have now, you know. I have another only 5 months. And I finish my army now. I have too much surprise.
To live in Greece, you are going to go to
maybe yes. Guys, sorry for my English, but
sorry for my English as well.
It's my first time to make an English video, and my English, I say again, is not good. Don't bully me in the description or in description or yes. Question down below. Okay, bro.
Okay. When is your song? Next song coming?
I have 5 songs now, like reggaeton, R&B.
So you have ready 5 songs?
Yes, but I don't put.
So when is your next one will come out?
I can't say.
Ah, you can't.
But it's reggaeton. Only this I say, no. If I'm doing one day event or meetup, I like to sing. I don't like to only speak with my fans. I like to take a picture. I like to speak with my fans and sing too with my fans.
Who is your favorite YouTuber
in Cyprus?
In Cyprus or Greece?
Me. Tell me another guy in Cyprus to make a video, one video in a week and stay in army.
Yeah.
Tell me other guy.
You are right.
And make songs. I like 2J2 because
2J inspired you to start your video.
2J and Brazilian jeans.
It's a funny guy, very cool. I like him.
Yeah.
I love you, 2J! So, I'm very grateful that Marios came here. Thanks for coming in our house.
Don't bully me, I say again in the comments down below.
Yeah, his first time that he spoke in English in a video. Thanks for watching!
Say to doing subscribe, bro, in my channel.
Yeah, subscribe to his channel. He needs more subscribers. He has 240k subscribers. But the people that like Marios and they came to see Marios, hey, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys, bye!
I am here in army 7 years in a day.
7 hours.
Hours, sorry. Yes, my life. 7 years.